Nancy Wilson. Now let's see what this combination of people can do.